following a shooting call in Kansas City, Kansas, that we understand has turned deadly. This on North 76, south of Leavenworth Road.
KMBC 9's Carrie Stoll is live on the scene and has been for quite some time now. Carrie.
And police tell me that they are treating this as a homicide. At this point, what they're trying to figure out is that if there was self-defense involved. If you look behind me, you can see that this is North 76th Street. You can see investigators in the middle of the street. They say this call first came in around 4 o'clock this morning. Two white males were standing in front of the home arguing. We are told the homeowner then shot the other person. That person was lying in the front yard when an ambulance arrived. He was transported to a hospital with critical injuries where we are told that he did pass away. The homeowner is taken down to the police station right now, and they say that they're questioning him, trying to figure out exactly what happened, what this fight was about, and whether or not this was possibly self-defense. But police say for now they are treating this as a homicide until they can learn more from the homeowner again, who lives here on North 76th Street.